रेवोल्यूशनरीज। आइडियोलॉजी ऑफ रेवोल्यूशनरीज। ओनली वायलेंस कैन काउंटर ब्रिटिश। दस कल्ट ऑफ रिवॉल्वर एंड बॉम्ब दे फॉर्म्ड सीक्रेट सोसाइटीज। विच ट्रेन्ड यूथ द वैल्यूज ऑफ सैक्रिफाइस एक्शन। दे वर इंस्पायर्ड बाय आयरिश मूवमेंट एंड रशियन निहिलिस्ट। दिस रशियन निहिलिस्ट किल्ड द अनपॉपुलर ऑफिशियल्स। बिलीव्ड इन इंडिविजुअल हीरोइक एक्शन। And finally, armed revolt by masses. This was the ideology of revolutionaries. Reasons for its rise. Failure of moderates. Method of prayers and petitions were futile. These revolutionaries mocked at political mendicancy, failure of extremists, though extremists gave the ideas of Swadeshi, passive resistance. Direct political action, but they failed to provide an effective leadership, effective organization. They failed to give practical expressions to these ideas. Even leaders like Aurobindo Ghosh advocated revolutionary terrorism. And these extremists failed to attain Swaraj and failed to reverse partition of Bengal. Third factor, वायलेंट रिप्रेशन बाय गवर्नमेंट ऑन स्वदेशीज. सो गवर्नमेंट केव डाउन हैवीली ऑन स्वदेशीज. सो दीज वर द फैक्टर्स फॉर द राइज ऑफ रेवोल्यूशनरीज. दे बिलीव दैट वायलेंस कुड बी काउंटर्ड बाय वायलेंस एंड इफ गवर्नमेंट इज रिप्रेसिंग वायलेंटली देन कल्ट ऑफ रिवॉल्वर एंड बॉम्ब शुड बी देयर. नाउ रेवोल्यूशनरी एक्टिविटीज इन महाराष्ट्र. वासुदेव बलवंत फड़के, he is considered as father of Indian armed rebellion. He formed Ramusi Peasant Force. He organized the people from backward areas. And communities. And then he raided the government treasury and distribute that wealth into the famine struck villages. Raided government treasuries, distribute in famine struck villages. He was given life imprisonment in 1879, and in 1883 he sacrificed his life by going on a hunger strike. So it was the first instance in Maharashtra, particularly from the Chitpavan Brahmins. They were the successors of Peshwas. Second, Chapekar brothers. Damodar and Bal Krishna. They assassinated W.C. Rand. He was the chairman of plague committee at Pune. Brothers assassinated W.C. Rand, and this was the first assassination, political assassination of European. Result was that both the brothers were tried and hanged. And Bal Gangadhar Tilak was sent to 18 months imprisonment. He was imprisoned because of his inflammatory articles. In Maharatta and Kesari. Third instance. Savarkar brothers. Vinayak Damodar Savarkar and Ganesh Damodar Savarkar. In 1899, दीज ब्रदर्स फाउंड मित्रा मेला. इट वॉज अ सीक्रेट सोसाइटी. Aim was to train people for armed rebellion, armed revolution. Aim overthrow British. Via armed rebellion. Then in 1904. अभिनव भारत. दिस मित्रा मेला वॉज रीनेम्ड एज अभिनव भारत. ऑन द लाइन्स ऑफ मजीनीज यंग इटली, विनायक दामोदर सावरकर, विनायक सावरकर VDS. VDS वॉज ग्रेटली इंस्पायर्ड बाय मजीनीज टेक्निक ऑफ गोरिल्ला वॉरफेयर एंड फॉर्मेशन ऑफ सीक्रेट सोसाइटीज. सो ही फाउंड द अभिनव भारत एंड देन इवन ही रोड आफ्टर टू ईयर्स इन 1906 ही रोड मजीनी चरित्रा. मजीनी चरित्रा वीर सावरकर एंड इंडिया हाउस. श्याम जी कृष्ण वर्मा स्टार्टेड इंडिया हाउस, एस्टैब्लिश्ड इंडिया हाउस एट लंदन. दिस इंडिया हाउस प्रोवाइडेड स्कॉलरशिप्स. Radical youth to study in London, England. Veer Savarkar availed the scholarship and studied in Ferguson College. Other prominent members of this India House were Veer Savarkar, Lala Hardayal and Madan Lal Dhingra. This India House was started in 1905. Veer Savarkar found the Free India Society to train the youth for an armed rebellion, for warfare, guerrilla warfare. And he also published a book, The Indian War of Independence. In that book, he considered 1857 revolt as first war of independence. In 1909, मदन लाल ढींगरा शॉट विलियम कर्जन वाइली. ही वॉज द सेक्रेटरी ऑफ स्टेट ऑफ इंडिया. सेक्रेटरी ऑफ दैट सेक्रेटरी ऑफ स्टेट ऑफ इंडिया. ही किल्ड दैट मैन. And as you know, Madan Lal Dhingra was a member of India House. So therefore, Shyamji left London and went to Paris. Madan Lal Dhingra was tried and hanged. Veer Savarkar was transported to Andaman in Nasik conspiracy case. वॉट इज नासिक कंस्पिरेसी केस? दिस इंसिडेंट इज ऑफ जुलाई 1909. नासिक कंस्पिरेसी केस. In December 1909, Anand Kanhare shot A.M.T. Jackson. A.M.T. Jackson was also known as Pandit Jackson. Because he was an Indologist and he studied wide about India. Then the investigations into the case revealed the hand of Abhinav Bharat. And Savarkar brothers. How this Savarkar involved in Nasik conspiracy case? Because from the pistol with which Pandit Jackson was shot, he was the DM of Nasik. Pistol was supplied by Veer Savarkar. So Veer Savarkar was sent to Andaman for imprisonment in 1909. Revolutionary activities in Bengal. Anushilan Samiti. It was founded in 1902. It is also known as Bodybuilders Society, conglomeration of bodybuilders. It was established by Pramothanath Mitra, also known as Pramothar Mitra. This Anushilal Samiti started a journal called as Yugantar, started by Barendra Kumar Ghosh and Bhupendranath Datta. Bhupendranath Datta is brother of Swami Vivekananda and Barendra Kumar Ghosh is brother of Aurobindo Ghosh. They started the Yugantar. They were also in Anushilan Samiti. And this Yugantar is a major mouthpiece of the leader. Whatever the leader say, the Yugantar publishes it. And in the first instance, Anushilan Samiti was set up to overthrow British. Via revolution. Post-partition of Bengal. The original Anushilan Samiti got divided into two. Yugantar. The name of the journal is also Yugantar and the name of the organization is also Yugantar. And the Anushilan Samiti lost its relevance, but you can say that renewed form of Anushilan Samiti was Yugantar, because Yugantar was founded from by the inner circle people of this Anushilan Samiti. So after Bengal partition, this Anushilan Samiti got divided into two, Yugantar in West Bengal and Dhaka Anushilan Samiti. in East Bengal. So now we talk about the Dhaka Anushilan Samiti. It was started by Pulin Bihari Das. And there were differences between the Yugantar and Dhaka Anushilan Samiti. Differences propped up due to the approach of Aurobindo. It was established in 1905 and it spread like wildfire. Just in a few time, 15 to 20,000 people joined this Dhaka Anushilan Samiti. There was Barisal conspiracy. In Barisal conspiracy, 44 Bengalis were accused of initiating violence. So investigations, and as a result, Pulin Bihari Das, Pulin was sent to Andaman jail. This is an incident. Barisal conspiracy is an incident of Pulin was sent to Andaman jail, and this Dhaka Anushilan Samiti was banned. And after that, in 1918, Pulin was released from jail. And after that, he doesn't subscribe to Gandhi's ideology and he founded Bharat Seva Sangh. And the activities of the Dhaka Anushilan Samiti came to halt after Barisal conspiracy. Yugantar group. Formed in 1906 by inner circle of Anushilan Samiti. So inner people of Anushilan Samiti formed the Yugantar group. Main leaders of this group were Barindra Kumar Ghosh, Jatindra Nath Mukherjee, which is also called as Bagga Jatin. Other important leaders were Bhupendra Nath Datta and Rash Bihari Ghosh. These two also formed Maniktala group. This group procured bombs from Maniktala factory and they supplied to people, Maniktala group. This Yugantar group sent G.D. Kumar, Surendra Mohan Bose, Taraknath Das, to America, North America. To get training. These people became the nucleus of Gadar. And this Yugantar group also sent Hemchandra Kanungo to Paris. He learned to make picric acid bombs. From Russian revolutionaries. And when he came to India, he joined Manaktila group. Alipur bomb conspiracy case. Muzaffarpur. By Khudiram Bose and Prafulla Chakki. They tried to assassinate British magistrate Douglas Kingsford. But instead, they killed the woman in the carriage. This Muzaffarpur case, Alipur conspiracy case, led to the traces of Maniktala factory. Then both the Ghosh brothers were arrested. After that, Jatin Bagga took over the Yugantar group. Whoever defended the other persons, whoever turned approver, and whoever is helping the approvers, Jatin Bagga was assassinating him. For example, he shot Narendra Ghosain. Who turned the approver? He shot the public prosecutor. Who was prosecuting the case against the assassins of Narendra Ghosain? He shot DSP Shamshul Aslam, who was conducting the Alipur case. So several persons, including Jatin Bagga, were arrested in Shamshul Aslam case, but he was released due to the lack of evidence. Later on, in Howrah Sippur conspiracy, he was again arrested. Again, because of the lack of evidence, Jatin Bagga was released. And Barin was sent to Andaman jail in 1909. And Aurobindo was successfully defended by C.R. Das. Indo-German plot. During World War I, Yugantar group, that is Rash Bihari Bose, and Jatin Bagga, they planned a revolt against the British with the help of German. For this, they imported the arms and ammunition from Germany, especially Virendranath Chattopadhyay. Imported arms with the help of Virendranath Chattopadhyay. But this whole conspiracy was leaked. And later on, Bagga Jatin died fighting in a gunfight. So, as a glimpse of how much revolutionary activity was prevalent, if we look at Rowlatt Committee report, it stated that 110 dacoities and 60 attempt to murders were there in Bengal between 1906 to 1917, between this time. So now, if we want to connect the dots, so next sequence in flash forward. Post 1918, revolutionary activities declined due to government repression. Then in 1919, many revolutionaries were released as general amnesty. Because of the coming of Montagu-Chelmsford reforms. Gandhiji also appealed to the revolutionaries to shun the violence and to join non-cooperation, non-violent methods. In 1920, session of Congress, revolutionaries attended it. But later on, post Chauri Chaura, after the withdrawal of non-cooperation movement, they were dissatisfied with the Swarajist parliamentary policies and Gandhiji's non-violent methods. So therefore, old institutions were revived by them and new ones also by Sukhdev. And later on, Jugantar also became active, and in 1938, Jugantar merged with Indian National Congress. And later on, Sachin Sanyal also founded the HRA. Now, revolutionary activities in Punjab. Punjab Colonization Act. ਨਾਈਨਟੀਨ 1906 was passed. In response to that, in 1907 there was unrest in Punjab. It was freedom struggle of Punjab. Main leaders of this movement were Lala Lajpat Rai and Ajit Singh. Ajit Singh in 1906 organized Bharat Mata Society. और अंजुमन ए मुहिब्बन ए वतन इट प्लान्ड टू रीएनैक्ट 1857 रिवोल्ट ऑन इट्स 50th anniversary. In 1907, to oppose the colonization act, mass rallies were organized. So Banke Dayal gave the famous song Pagdi Samhal Jatta. Then Lala Lajpat Rai and Ajit Singh were arrested, but due to the public pressure, they were released in the same year, that is in 1907. And after that, Ajit Singh fled to Persia, where he lived in exile for 38 years. After that, he came to India and he died on 15th August 1947. And Lala Lajpat Rai went to US. He went to exile in Persia and Lala Lajpat Rai went to US. Lal Chand Phalak and Bhai Parmanand were other important leaders associated with the revolutionary activities in Punjab.